Good morning, hello, and a happy Tuesday to you. I'm meteorologist Tamara Berg here in the Weather Center with your forecast. What we're focusing on over the next couple of days, we've got a series of active weather days ahead as we're going to kick things off later on today. For the morning, we are going to start out on a dry note, but you can see the approaching system just to our north, and that will bring us an increase in clouds this afternoon and rain and snow. Looking at the Sierra timeline, let's focus on Donner Summit now. You'll notice that the best time to travel in the mountains and getting up and over those passes without having to worry about snow is going to be first thing this morning. If you wait until noon, that's when the snow is expected to start, and it's really going to be sticking and accumulating as we head through the back half of today and on in through your early Wednesday. Wednesday, I do expect we'll see some heavier rounds of snow and lowering levels, getting closer to around 3,000 feet where it's going to be sticking and accumulating as we head through the start of your Wednesday and into your afternoon. If you're planning to travel into the Sierra, the showers are going to be a little more isolated as we head through Thursday for Thanksgiving. The other component of this storm will be the wind. Here we go, 3 o'clock for your Tuesday. Winds are already starting to pick up, and notice the direction of these winds coming up from the south to southwest. We could see some stronger winds along the I-5 corridor and also into parts of the foothills. We've got wind speeds 25 to 30 miles an hour sustained. Follow the shades of red here as we get to the 7 o'clock hour tonight. We're talking wind speeds 25 to 35 miles an hour sustained, and we could see gusts easily topping out above 40 miles an hour. That could be a damaging wind potentially. We could expect the potential for some power outages in some of those locations you saw there in the red. So we head into Wednesday morning, those winds will start to come down, and the rain and the snow, again, this is going to time out for later on this afternoon. Here's new with Futurecast. You can see the rain hitting the coast and up along the northern Sacramento Valley, and then here we are, 7 o'clock tonight. If you don't leave the office until 4, 5, and 6 in the evening, you're going to be under some very heavy rain. We're talking moderate to heavy rounds of rain around the valley and in through the foothills, with snow levels lowering and accumulating down to 3,000 feet. And once the snow starts, it's going to continue well into your Wednesday. So today we've got an alert day for those winds that'll get strong and potentially damaging later on tonight. Wednesday is also an alert day for those lowering snow levels in the mountains. We could see occasional showers, maybe a thunderstorm in the valley Wednesday. And then Thursday for Thanksgiving looks like it will be dry but cool. Temps will start out in the 30s Thanksgiving morning and wind up in the low 50s.